Hi folks, this is Duke. We're here in La Crosse, Wisconsin for the KBF Trail Series Championship. We're gonna be fortunate enough to follow around a few of the best kayak anglers in the country as they compete for the last big event of the year. As you can see, weather's been a little bit difficult, but coming into Friday, we're supposed to see an improvement in the weather, highs of 65, sun, as opposed to this, we're sitting about 48 degrees, 10 to 15 mile per hour gusts. It's pretty rough out there. Learned a little bit. I think you guys will enjoy the footage we got.